was the elected chief of my community for 6 years, and it takes strong women to get things done. It's glad to see a lot of women here, and I just want to bring greetings to the Secretary General, to all of the honorable ministers, and Ambassador Dionne.